Hello students, how are you? I'm fine. I hope all are fine. So today we are going to discuss kinematics chapter distance and displacement. So let me start now distance and displacement. See here, distance and displacement. Okay, initially distance means here a particle traveled by a path length is called distance, and displacement means the shortest distance between from final point to initial point is called displacement. See how it is possible. So for example, initial point is A and final point is C. See here, A to B and C is covered distance. Means here A to C, shortest distance between final point to initial point is called displacement. This is the distance. Okay, this is A to C is displacement. Clear? So here definition, a path length is called distance. Okay, and displacement, the shortest distance between final point to initial point. This is FP, means final point to initial point. Here initial point is A and final point is C. So next to distance and displacement. So for example, here see, two position vectors are there, RA and RC. Position vector here A point and here C point. So A to C, A, B and C. This is the ABC is distance and A to C is displacement. Understood? I hope understood this one. Next, examples. Examples are some different examples are there. See here, first example M1. Suppose this is ground, a ball is vertically thrown upward direction and reached here ground. So this is height is h, okay, total height is h, and this is also height is h, so same height. So here distance A to B, distance is 2h and displacement 0. Why zero here? The shortest distance initial point to and final point, it is reaching same point, means here ground reaching. So that's why here displacement is zero. Next example. So second example is example 2. Suppose a ground is there, ground to one top of the tower is there. This is tower. This tower height is h. Okay, a particle is projected upward direction. Okay, and this distance is x, this distance is x up to this tower height, and this height is we know h. So distance here 2x plus h, 2x plus this height is h, and displacement h only. Why here h? Here initial point and final point. So final point, initial point of the height is h only. So this is the displacement. Okay, final point and initial point. I hope understood this one. Next example, example 3. Suppose one inclined plane is there, and here one block is there. The block is moving A to B. So here A to B. So this distance is, for example, this distance is x. So distance is equals to x, and displacement x. Both are same. Next to one more example. Fourth example. suppose this is semicircular ring, so this is the radius is r, and asking distance is, this is how much angle covered, 180 degrees, means how much you are writing pi into r. So next to displacement, let us take here a to b. Okay, a to b, so displacement is 2r, this radius is r and this radius is also r, both sides are 2r, means your displacement is 2r. I hope understood this one. Next to units and dimensions formulas, distance and displacement, units and dimensions. Units distance meters in SI units and CGS units centimeters. Okay, dimension formula. So m naught l power 1 t power naught. Okay students, I hope understood this one. Next, displacement also same dimension formula and same units. Okay, SI units meters, CGS units centimeters, and dimension formula m naught l power 1 and t naught. Next point is, it is a distance is a scalar quantity. This is a scalar quantity and displacement is vector quantity. Okay, I hope understood this one. So we are writing here, distance means here take care S, and this is where displacement means here S bar. Okay, vector, this is only magnitude and this is the magnitude and direction, both are there. Okay, I hope understood this one. So next to displacement less than or equal to distance. So always is a less than or equal to distance. So is for example, displacement and distance, displacement. So questions asking this model, displacement less than, greater than or equal to distance, and displacement by distance less than or equals to 1. So in these options are, which one is correct? Okay, so these options are will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this is displacement distance is correct, less than or equals to 1, and displacement by distance also is correct options. Okay, I hope understood this one. So next to distance can be never zero. Okay, and displacement can be maybe zero or negative. Okay, so distance is does not change with time, but displacement is changing with time. Okay, see here next to find the distance and displacement below given different cases. Okay, first case, for example, one circular loop track is there, a circle is there, this circle is radius is r. Okay, so question asking here case 1, this is theta is equals to 90 degrees and a to b, the a to b is traveled and find the distance and displacement. So how do we write here distance is, so distance means here we know here theta is equals to, here length is equals to, length is equals to, and here this is the a to b, radius, radius into angle. Okay, length is equals to radius into angle, so distance is equals to pi by 2 into r, and displacement is this is the, this is also radius r. And what is the definition displacement? Basically the shortest distance between from final point to initial point is called displacement. So this is final point B and initial point is A, but we know in vector magnitude of the resultant formula, difference between of the two vectors means we know formula root over A square plus B square minus 2AB cos theta. How it is, see here, for example this is the R1, this is R2, and final point to initial point. See, vector from final point, this is B final point and initial point. Okay, so how do we write here vector from, this is triangular, so triangular means here loop. See here R2 and this is the R, like think like that, R2 and R1, this is R, so plus R, and this is opposite direction R1, so minus R1, so equal to 0. This is loop la triangular, so R is equals to R2 minus R2, sorry, R1 minus R2. So we know these two are vectors R1 and R2, so magnitude of the resultant, we know formula, it is R1 square plus R2 square minus 2R1 R2 cos theta. Okay, so here also R and R vector form means here, how do we write here A2 B to A, so magnitude of the resultant, see here R is equals to root over R square plus R square minus 2 R square cos 90 degrees. So how much student, cos 90, 0, so root over 2 R square, so finally root 2 R, this is the answer, root 2 R in first case. Next, second case asking, this is case 2. For example, case 2, this is A point, this radius is R and this is 120 degrees, okay, A to B. So find the magnitude of distance and displacement. So first distance is how much? Distance is 2 pi by 3, okay, into R. Length is equals to, this is distance nothing but length, so radius into angle, so radius is R and angle is 2 pi by 3, so this is 360 by 3, 360 pi by 3 means 60 and 20, okay, 120 into R. So next, displacement, same formula, so R is equals to root over R square plus R square minus 2 R square cos 120 degrees. So how much students, cos 120 minus 1 by 2, so this is 2 R square and minus 2 R square minus 1 by 2, so 2 2 cancel here, root over 3 R square, so answer is root 3 R. Okay, this is the case 2. For example, next, I hope understood this one, very simple, kuch nahi hai yahan par, humko magnitude displacement find karna hai, to हम क्या करना है, डिस्प्लेसमेंट को मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द रिजल्टेंट फार्मूला लिख के सॉल्व कर सकते हैं. तो लेकिन डिस्टेंस का कभी भी फार्मूला ये रखना है कि लेंथ इज इक्वल्स टू रेडियस इनटू एंगल. तो लेंथ कितना है यहाँ पर, लेंथ इज इक्वल्स टू रेडियस, रेडियस आर, और एंगल इज 2 पाई बाई 3. ओके, आई होप अंडरस्टूड दिस वन. नेक्स्ट केस 3, केस 3 हियर सेम इज देयर, सो सर्किल A and B. This is 180 degrees. So how do you write here distance? Distance is here pi r, and displacement is use same formula, no problem. अभी same formula use कर सकते हैं या नहीं तो direct भी बदल सकते हैं. The shortest distance initial final point initial point means nothing but 2 r. Okay, these are the cases. For example, 30 degrees asking, very simple. So 30 degrees इसमें substitute करना आएगी, cos 30 हो जाएगा. और next 60 degrees दिया, तो यहाँ पर 60 substitute करने से हमको resultant r value मिलता है. तो ये होता है डिस्टेंस और डिस्प्लेसमेंट. अभी इसका रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर देंगे. देखिए यहां पर दिया है क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट to distance as given semicircular ring. So simple displacement distance. So solution लिखते हैं यहां पर. See ये semicircular ring, ये distance radius r, और ये distance के लिए क्या लिख सकते हैं? Distance is equals to a to b. A to B here distance is pi into r, and displacement to r. So displacement by distance. So displacement by distance. So 2 r by pi r. R r cancel. So 2 by pi answer हो जाएगा. ठीक है. So next question लेंगे बच्चों. A body completes one circular track of radius r, cover 20 seconds. Okay, next find the after 45 seconds displacement is. So first initial given 20 seconds covered one circular path, and how much displacement is 45 seconds. For example here, very simple, 20 seconds means here A2 is A covered how much seconds? 20 seconds. Okay, next 45 seconds. So 20 seconds and 20 seconds here zero displacement. Okay, so next to 5 seconds is covered here. See here, this is the r and this is the r. You are taking one quarter of the how much time taking? 5 seconds, and this is also 5 seconds, and this is also 5 seconds, this is also 5 seconds. 20 seconds covered one circular track means here next to 5 seconds is here. See, already you are derived this one. So root 2 r. So this is answer is root 2 r. So next question. Okay, next question. A runner completes one circular track of radius 40 seconds. Find the after 2 minutes 20 seconds displacement is. Find the after 2 minutes 20 seconds displacement is. So, finally, यहाँ पे athlete या in runner. How much time taking in athlete or runner? A runner, one round is equals to 40 seconds. So, 140 by 40. So 2 minutes 20 seconds means here 140 seconds. 2 minutes 20 seconds means 60 plus 60 plus 20, so 140 seconds. So 0 0 cancel here. So this is 3.5. okay, 3.5 means here 3 rounds of the displacement, 3 rounds of displacement 0. So 0.5 distance is, displacement is 0.5 displacement one, two, three. And next to 0.5 seconds is there. This is the covered 2 hour. Okay, 0.5 is 2 hour. Next question. Next question is, a person moves north direction twenty meters and after sometime his moves east direction, east direction 10 meters, 30 meters, and finally he is moves south west direction. So southwest direction, what is his displacement? What is his displacement from origin point? Okay, we know already students, means directions, geographical directions, what are there here? East, north, south and west. First, a person moves north direction, how much here? 20 meters. Which direction? 20 meters, north direction. This is 20 meter. Okay. Next, after some time, he is moves east direction. East direction, how much? 30 meters. Okay. And finally, he is moves southwest direction. This is the southwest direction. This is east, north, west and south. And this direction is southwest direction. So what is asking, what is his displacement from origin point? This is the origin point. So we have to declare vector form. We know this is the east direction of the displacement. Displacement. So go to and north direction, go to north direction 20 jkr. Okay. And next to 30 meters east direction plus 30 I cap, and finally which side, which direction? 30 root 2. This is the southwest direction, 30 root 2 meters. What is his displacement from the origin point? Actually he is given 30 root 2 meters. Here 20 meters, 30 meters and 30 root 2 meters means here this is the negative direction. It is a southwest direction means negative direction. So minus 30 I cap minus 30 j cap. So 30 i cap is cancelled and finally answer is minus 10 j cap. Minus 10 j cap. So which direction is going? 30 i cap means 10 i j cap means here southwest, south direction 10 meters, south direction. This is the answer. Displacement is which direction? 10 meters southwest to south direction only. Okay, I hope understood this one. So for example, one triangle is there. So triangle is given. Next question, distance. Find the distance and displacement. Find the distance and displacement. Here for example, one triangle is there. Okay. See here, triangle is ABC. So this is 10 meters, this is 10 meters and 10 meters. So distance and displacement. See here, distance is 10 meters is 10 plus 10 plus and 10. And distance covered 10 plus 10 plus and 10, 30 meters. And displacement is displacement A, B, C. So it is final point to initial point. Final point, initial point, both are same at A point, means here 0. Okay, I hope understood this one. So next to one more example, means question. See, for example, question here given. Suppose one particle is moving 50 meters north direction, and next after some time 40 meters east direction, and next 20 meters again south direction. So find the distance and displacement, and A to B. This type of question very easy solving. So first, distance means total distance, 50 plus 40 plus 20. So distance 50 plus 40 plus and 20, so 110 meters. So distance is we got. Next to displacement, so simple displacement is also. So final point to initial point, let us take this one. This is part covered A to B. So this is the triangle. This triangle, this is the final point, initial point. What is the displacement definition? The shortest distance from final point to initial point between. Okay. So here this is the theta, means this is root over displacement. This is also 40. No? So opposite sides, 50 square plus 40 square. How much students? 2500. 40 square. This is 30. Means this is 30 meters. Not 50. This is the 30 square. Opposite square how much? Already 20 is covered. So remaining distance is 30 meters. 30 square plus 40 square. 900 plus 1600. So 2500. So 50 meters. So displacement is 50 meters in this question. So these are the distance and displacement concept and numericals. I hope understood this one. So